just imagine. Ears have heard, our eyes have seen. I believe that day is coming. He's returning to claim his bride. Light the altar, keep it burning.
As in John 8, verse 32 says, then you will know the truth, and the truth will save you free. Amen. Amen. And this is the truth that we all know, that He is our Savior. And we want to sing this next song with our faith. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Remember that fear that took our breath.
God, what He wants to tell us personally. He is our personal God. He knows everything that we're going through. And there's nothing that can stand against His love for us. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
The God of ages. Trampled death, where is your stand?
lifts lift him higher. Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for this opportunity that you have given to us, Lord.
Amen, Jesus.
You are a good, good Father.
Yes, Lord.
And because of your love, we are here today, Father God.
Amen, Jesus.
Because of your love, we are able to do your works, Father.
Amen, amen, Jesus.
And we believe that more and more and more of your grace and mercy be upon us, and that we are able to do your miracles in this world too, Father God. Thank you for using every one of us here. And as we worship you in our soul, in our spirit, Father God, with our brother and sisters in Christ, that we are able to learn what it means when you have risen again.
Amen, Jesus.
When you have risen from the grave.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. We lift up this time to your hands. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen, amen. All right, you may be seated. For parents with kids from kindergarten to grade 4, you may please bring your kids to the chapel as they have their own program. All right. If there aren't any anymore, let's continue on with our program.